Good morning, student. Welcome back to Google Dance Public School Structured Based Online Classes. Dear children, in previous video, we have read about chapter number 11, Force and Energy. I already explained you whole chapter. Now today, we will start with keywords. Okay? Keywords. Given at book page number 107. Just we have to read it. First word is force. What is force? The push or pull acting on an object is called force, or a push or pull that makes body move stop. Energy means the ability to do our work is called energy. Energy is the ability to do work. The ability to do our work is called energy. Right? Now move on to next word, that is machine. Dear children, you no need to write this thing in your notebook. You have just listen and revise it. Whatever we have done in previous lesson or video. Third word is machine. Machine means a device that helps us to do a great deal of work with less effort. Okay? A device or we can say that a device that make our work easier. That help us to do a great deal of work with less effort. Okay. APIs that help us to a great deal of work with a less effort. Now, fourth word is lever. Lever. A rigid rod fixed at a point called fulcrum. Okay, what is lever? A rigid rod fixed at a point called fulcrum. A lever has three parts. What are they? Yes, all of you know. First is fulcrum, second load, and third is effort. A rigid rod fixed at a point called fulcrum, and lever has a three part. First one is fulcrum, second load, and third is effort. Now move on to next. Inclined plane. Fifth one is inclined plane. A sloping surface with one end higher than the other. A sloping surface than the other. Right? What is inclined plane? A sloping surface in which one end is higher than the other. For example, your slide, staircase. Now next is weight. Sixth one is weight. Two inclined plane. Meeting at a sharp edge. Meeting at a sharp edge. Okay. Two inclined plane meeting at a sharp edge is called wedge. What is pulley? A disc with a groove ring is called pulley. a wheel mounted rigidly on axle or a drum. On an axle or a drum. Okay. What is wheel and axle? Wheel and axle. A wheel mounted rigidly on an axle or a drum. Dear children, now turn your book, open page number 108. Options are A. Geothermal energy. Option B. Solar energy. Option C. Water energy. Option D, wind energy. So which is the correct answer? I know everyone know. The most readily available source of energy is option A, geothermal energy, B, solar energy, C, water energy, D, wind energy. So correct answer is solar energy. Solar energy is the most readily available source of energy. Take option B. Okay, do it in your book. the most readily available source of energy is solar energy. Okay. Then next is number 2. We are able to stay on the ground. We are able to stay on ground because of. Option A. Gravitational force. Option B. Mechanical force. Option C. Electrostatic force. Option D, frictional force. We are able to stay on ground because of gravitational force. Option A is the correct answer. We are able to stay on ground because of gravitational force. Okay. Then third. Used to lift a car is option A, first class lever, D, second class lever, read one more time, screw jack used to lift a car is, options are, option A, pulley, option B, screw, option C, first class lever, option D, second class lever. So, screw jack used to lift a car is an example of screw. Okay, do it. Option B is the correct answer. Screw jack is an example of screw. It is used to lift a car. So option B is the correct answer. Next fourth. A seesaw is an example of a is an example of. First class lever. Second class lever. See third class lever. D all of this. Read one more time. A seesaw is an example of. Options are A first class lever, option B second class lever, option C third class lever, option D all of these. So which is the correct answer? A seesaw is an example of first class lever. A seesaw is an example of first class lever. And number 5, a lever consists of dash parts. Options are A 5, option B 3, option C 6, option D 8. A lever consists of dash part. Option A 5, option B 3, option C 6, option D 8. A lever consists of 3 parts. What are they? Fulcrum, load and effort. A lever consists of 3 parts. And what are their names? Fulcrum, load and effort. Then number 6, wind energy is. A clean, option B non-polluting, option C renewable, option D all of this. So which is the correct answer? Wind energy is clean, non-polluting, renewable. Means option D is the correct answer. Wind energy is clean, non-polluting and renewable. Means answer is all of this. Do it. Thank you. Now we will move to next question, that is fill in the blanks. Given at page number 108. Fill in the blanks. First one, dash is a push or pull that makes body move, stop or change direction. Dash is a push or pull that makes the body move, stop or change direction. So what will be the answer? Force. F-O-R-C-E. Right, first letter capital. F-O-R-C-E. Force. F-O-R-C-E. Force. Right, first letter capital. Force is a push or pull that makes body move, stop or change direction. Then move to next number, second. Number two. Simple machine, or you can write machine. Simple machines makes our work easy. First one is force. Force is a push or pull that makes body move, stop or change direction. Right, correct spelling of force. F-O-R-C-E. Force. Number two, simple machine. S-I-M-P-L-E. Simple. M-A-C-H-I-N-E-S. Simple machines make our work easy. Number three, mechanical energy can either be kinetic energy or potential energy. Potential energy. Third one is mechanical energy can either be kinetic energy or potential energy. Right, correct spelling of mechanical. M-E-C-H-A-N-I-C. a jam bottle is an example of screw. Next, number 5. I hope you have completed number 1. A pair of tongs is an example of third class lever. Third class lever. A pair of tongs is an example of third class lever. Okay. Again, I am revising. Fill in the blanks. First one is force is a push or pull that makes body move, stop or change direction. Number 2, simple machines make our work easy. Third, mechanical energy can either be kinetic energy or potential energy. Fourth one, the lid of a jam bottle is an example of screw, S-C-R-E-W, screw. Number 5, a pair of tongs is an example of third class lever. Right children, I hope you have completed. Tick the correct option and fill in the blanks. Now today your work is you have to revise whatever we have done in the class. जो आज हमने पढ़ा है आपको वापस से उसको revise करना है. So I am ending my lecture here. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care of yourself.